even funny. There is an advice I'm going to give you, and nobody must tell me, who is she? She's not a pastor. It has nothing to do with me not being a pastor. I know I'm not a pastor, I'm a doctor. But guys, we don't need a pastor to tell us this thing. But in Mamel, with this thing that is happening, this corona, this whole COVID-19 thing, guys, you can see I'm not even joking, no laughing. This is real. People are dying. The numbers are turning into names that we know now. Run. I'm not saying run literally. But in your prayers, quickly go to the graveyard where your parents, where your families are lying. We are seeking Mwaba. Lock it and say, in the name of Jesus, there is not going to be anybody dying in my family. Baleka, in your prayers, go and close the grave. Enough is enough. I have closed the grave, Madliwa. I have closed the grave, Kwandandani, Mama. I saw this, Mwaba, in the name of Jesus, go and close that grave. Get Kamal Jesu Christ. That's free advice, guys. Listen to me thoroughly. From Dr. Madliwa Mwaba.